The key to success is action, and the essential in action is perseverance, a quote said by Sun Yat-sen. Last school year, I got to see what true perseverance looked like. In October of 2020, I received two severe concussions, 3 days apart from each other. I missed 40 days of school, was put on an experimental drug trial, and did several months of physical therapy. When I was finally able to return to the VOTEC, I was faced with three options. I could either drop out of the program, re-enroll in the spring, or try to get caught up in my first semester work while starting the second semester. I chose the third. I did over 40 days worth of book work in 2 weeks and spent a week staying for both morning and afternoon classes to get the clinical hours that I needed while keeping up with my second semester work. I finished my CNA skills test with a perfect score and completed anatomy, physiology, and medical terminology with straight A's. I had people telling me that I was not capable of doing this, but I had even more supporting me along the way. This was probably one of the hardest things I've ever had to overcome in my life so far, and I took away many important lessons. But one of the biggest was that with enough drive and perseverance, anything can be accomplished. It takes grit, a desire for success, work ethic, intelligence, and a strong will to accomplish such things, which I have done. These are all qualities that our state officer should have, and I have proven and will continue to prove that I not only possess, but take pride in these qualities. I am Mallory Cordova, and I know that I can both effectively and successfully represent my peers well as state officer. Thank you.